You got an old table here. 1981.
No longer skips a black hole.
And because this is a pretty tricky table, I'll set it for two players. But basically, there's a lower playfield, but you don't want to go down there yet. One, unlike a lot of other tables that have lower playfields, if the ball drains down here, it drains, period. So, in order to stop that from happening, you have to take down a bank of drop targets down here. And then that'll move the gate over here. But otherwise, each bank of drop targets has to be taken down in order. B-L-A-C-K-H-O-L-E. And when it does that, it doubles and then triples the playfield value down here. And this is where you're going to get your end of ball bonus down here. So you don't even want to go down there just yet. And off to a great start. All right, hold on, let me change this. I'm really sucking. Every target but the one I was wanting. Gotta take down a bank of drop targets, otherwise the ball drains. Like I said.
3-3 attempt has failed.
Yup. Well, that's why I set it to 4-player. Thank you. Yeah. There we go. Double. There we go. Another double. Balls lit over in that left hole. Alright, we're at triple.
finished.
Still got that extra ball lit over there. That. Wanted. Trying to get that left hole. Not gonna happen. Yeah. Quite a pretty penny, I'd say. Just assumes that nobody outbids you. Huh. And it all turned to shit. Alright, because I did good on player one, the other three players, I'm just gonna go ahead and drain the balls on. I did what I wanted to do, so. Oh, wow. That was quick. Another extra ball. But in case you hadn't noticed, the lower playfield is where the points are. Uh-huh. No, I think you're the one that picked this. But I think it just took... This table here just took me a while till I can figure out where I'm supposed to be aiming and stuff, so... But yeah, I'll often do this. I'll set something to two or four players, and when I do really good on one player, I'll just let the balls drain on all the other three. I mean, accomplished what I wanted. Yeah. Yep. Yep. You can play this offline. Multiball. Although I don't remember what you had to do to get multiball going, though. Crash the ball. Alright, 3x. Thank you. I can't really tell because there's no millions place over here. When it reaches 1 million, it flips over. God, that's a hard target to hit. That yellow one on the lower left. But like I said, I'm gonna be doing this a lot when I get a rhythm going. Yeah, definitely agree with you there. Yeah, I've gone through a lot worse in these sessions. Thank you. So you got lucky today. I'm actually doing decent. Yeah, no kidding. Get the G-force acceleration right off the bat. Okay, but keep in mind though, man. One, I'm not always great at this table, and two, I may not always want to set this to four player either. Yeah. Table's a big time clusterfuck.
3-3 accomplished.
There we go. There we go. Double. Well, it could happen. It just depends on what my score is. There it is, triple.
accomplished.
Yeah. Provided I don't really screw things up. Gonna let the ball drain on the rest of them. $5 million. I think I might have. Beat it. So, provided I have time this morning, I'll upload this video to YouTube. Or I'll upload this table to YouTube. Oh, thank you, Taro.